Arabic is like the miftah al-ilm. It's like the key to knowledge. You got to have it. Not to say if you don't have Arabic, you're not proper Sunni. No, just keep trying. Yeah? Naila li'ilm birrahat al-jism. Yeah? And concentrate on using the very language that you're learning with the people.